Hey guys, it's TFM Gaming and this is another Super Spain Race to Glory live. Right, how much fitness do I have? Two. I need to buy some of them. Right, I'm going to quickly buy two fitness so I won't have any coins anyway. What? Oh, that's me getting outbid. That was an episode before. I was like, oh, have I actually won some? Right, we'll quickly buy. Hopefully they're about 150. I'll buy three of them. I don't want to do buy now, obviously, because I will be saving money like this. But I will do the Southampton career mode. I prefer doing this, and I think this gets more response from you guys, and I think you guys probably enjoy it more. If you do enjoy Southampton career mode more, then do leave a comment, because I'll probably do a Southampton career mode tomorrow, and I'll do a live commentary as well, because they're just so much easier. But hopefully we've won that. There we go. So we have won them all. Now I'll just apply it to the players. Right, Arteta needs one. Adrian does as well. But three of them for 150 coins each, that's absolutely fine. But look, they just take so long. There we go. Right, Adrian. Who else needs one? I'm just going to save the other one because everyone else is on like 77 or higher now. So I'll just save this one. And we'll get straight into our first game. Which hopefully I don't lose. Like, last game was really good. I won 4-0 against that sick team and he quit, and then won 4-2, so yeah, can't argue with that. And this new team is just, well, it's not really new, new formation has just helped me. So let's go into a game. We're in Division 8, but let's do these. Yeah, I might need a new, I don't want to get rid of Rodrigo. I know he's only rated 77, but no, I'm not getting rid of him yet. And I know that, but here we go, silver, PSG badge. Some dodgy horror, look at that Liverpool kit, that is absolutely vile. That's horrible. Lovely if he did click A. Come on. Wait, 77, 100. Oh, full silver prem, Corker. Abon Lahore, Shelby, Delph, Rodriguez, Townsend, Mariappa, Butner, Pantillamon. That is a decent silver team, to be fair. And I think he'll probably have a good bench, because that's quite high rated for a silver team. But yeah, bloody hell. Like, Abon Lahore's expensive. Delph is. Corker's not that expensive anymore. But it's a decent team. Hopefully I can win, but I don't know. He has got the pace. Oh, he's got Key as well. But here he is. Main man. Got tackled straight away. Delafeu down the line. No one is catching him. Oh, decent cross. Goalie gets there, though. Feel stuck because they have got some good goalkeepers. But great signing, nevertheless. Comes to. Rodrigo, whoa, passes it straight to me and he fucking destroys it. What a goal. Rodrigo is just immense. No. And yeah, World Cup, Spain have been knocked out. I know they got knocked out a few days ago, along with England have. How England? Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, who do you think will win the World Cup? I originally thought it might be Spain, but I think now Netherlands or Brazil. Brazil didn't look the best against Mexico, but Mexico's goalie was just amazing. Like Rodrigo, because he just scored again. It's 2-0 in the 13th minute. Yeah, so guys, who do you think? Leave a comment. Who will win the World Cup? For me, Brazil or Holland. Van Persie, and playing Robben in striker, it's just going to be amazing. And I might make a team, a squad builder, with an international man of the match in it. So that's the green cards. There's a full... There's no team of the week. They have them instead. So there's like Robben, Neymar, Benzema, Matuidi. They have some insane players. And I'm surprised Fellaini got one. I think De Bruyne probably should have. He played really good in that Belgium game. Real young talent. Can we make it three? Oh my god, almost scored some overhead. Oh, it's 3-0. Pass it straight to me and Delafeu scores. I think that was outside of foot, actually. Outside of foot finesse. A pretty decent goal. Oh. I don't know. Is he going to rage quit? It's taking us a long time. No, he's not. He might have made a sub or something because he'd already taken kick-off, so it wouldn't have happened straight away. Yeah, he's bringing a sub on, he just said. Oh, hopefully it's not someone absolutely insane. That's their first shot and a decent save from De Gea. Oh, he's brought Suarez on. I don't know if that's 86 or 88 version. But yeah, he's actually brought someone decent now. And another good save from a goalie, from a... long shot from Andros Townsend. Oh, he's brought Robben on. Okay, so that could be... That could be international man and match Robben. Or I'm assuming it's normal, but... He's brought Suarez and Robben on, and he's just scored a decent goal from a Bonlahor, so hopefully we can hold it. I've changed formation as well, I'm not too sure.
Inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he...
Koke. Oh, post and in! 4-1. What a goal, Koke. Delafeu. Rodrigo. Go on, please. Oh, fuck's sake.
Possession given away once more.
Offside. Go on, can that bounce in? Oh, bloody hell, it didn't even go out. Oh, we're breaking to Rodrigo. No. Who was that? A Butner. Huh. Win the header. Oh, he's done it. Nolito.
Oh.
Right, so we're at half time and I'm winning 4-1, so going good so far. That I've had 9 shots, 7 on target, he's had 4 shots, 3 on target. Possession's exactly the same. My passing's slightly higher, my 71. But. Great ball, come on.
Here comes the counter-attack, and it's on, and the shot's on.
This is hat trick again. That's about his 4th hat trick from our team. Probably about the 4th hat-trick. He is immense. I know the goalie completely fucked up. So did Corker with that fucked up header. But 5-1. Beautifully done. Look at this. I went for a chip. Blocks him and there we go. Beautiful. Rodrigo is just amazing.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Got it again. Can he score again? Oh, great tackle. Gone out for a corner. Just. Oh, PK's getting in the action. 6-1. Domination again. That's 14 goals in 3 games for this team. Pretty beast. And only conceded 3 in that. Oh, there we go. 6-1. And Robin's not even done out for him. Neither Sen. Go on, we've got a corner though. What? PK again. 7-1. You can hear him raging. Let's listen. You can hear him then. I take my mic out on purpose just to hear them raging. And he's like, ooh. Oh my God. What? Is this... Why is he this high up? He scored! Carlos Puyo! Why has he got this high up? Oh my God, this is centre-back. It's just beasted. Gets away. Oh my God. Their goal is not the best. I thought that had gone in. Go on, PK. Get your hat-trick here. Come on. It's Puyo. He can now get his hat trick. They're both on 2 goals. So pissed off. So pissed off. But yeah, this new formation. Can we get a like for this absolute destruction? Can we get a like? For Rodrigo, 4th goal. 10-1. Come on, that is surely worth a thumbs up on this video. That I'm winning 10-1. Against someone who has brought on Yaya Toure, Robin and Suarez. Oh. What a shot. What a save. Bloody hell, that goalie made some 6-8. There we go. We have just won 10-1. 10 goals we scored. I'm proud of that. Probably best performance of the series. Look at that. Rodrigo, De La Feo, Coque, Rodrigo, PK, Puyo, and Rodrigo. Is he going to skip it?
Well, there was only really one team in that game, and the away fans will be travelling home delighted.
Arteta got man of the match, what? Look at that. Pretty good. My 24 shots, 19 on target. He had 8 shots, 7 on target, and lost 10-1. Not bad. And we're getting promoted. Can we win the league? One more win with this immense team, and we can win the league. The whole league, beast in it. Right, I'm going to go for a left wing now. I know Hanning. Oh, wait. Hanning got that much more money. I might as well, actually. Wait till I win the title, because and then I get about 5k to. Get a better right back, better left wing, maybe better centre mid. Right, I just need to check off one's fitness. Right, I'll put that remaining one on. Coque. I know De La Feo needed one, but I'll buy that anyway. 19 scored, 28, not bad. They will have both their first and second goal for the club. Both in the same game, but here we go. Our second match in Division 8. Can we win it and win the title? Come on. Let's do this. Here we go, we're in a game. It's got Chelsea and Arsenal kit. With Gingamp. So, yeah, knockout came from him for Leicester City, who I support. Come on. Rate 68 with 89 Kem. How's he in Division 8 with this team? Okay, come on. Destruction. He's got a goal. It's not even got any links. What? Oh, great save. This goalie. I probably should have scored by now. I've had some shit shots. I've had 6, and that was about the only decent one. Who is it? It is Rodrigo again. I can't say how much of a beast Rodrigo is. I really can't.
So they've got the ball. Arteta. He's going to cross it. It's in.
It's Rodrigo again. How much of a beast is he? I've already got an episode named Rodrigo as a beast, but he just continues just to be amazing. Fucking hell. Can I get his hat trick? He's already got his hat trick. Okay. Rodrigo's got his hat trick already. In this game again. He got it last game. He got 4 last game. That's 7 in 2 games. No! What a dodgy shot from Delafeu. Look! What was that? Right, the post. Probably should have scored, but Delafeu, I didn't even click shoot. He just automatically... Four. Oh my god, what was that, Delafeu? Really? I was trying to aim for the far post. Come on. Come on, Rodrigo, Rodrigo. That is how you fucking do it. He's just immense. He is just immense. Honestly. What a beast. Look at this. This is how you lob him. First time. Over top, Nolito. What? I'm on the attack. We're only 5-0. And look at that. He's not had a shot. He's had more possession, but I've had 15 shots and 11 on target. Well, he failed there. 6-0. I think this guy's just getting pissed off. He's going on a run with your goalie. I think he's just getting a bit pissed off. Both games have just been total domination. I don't mean to sound cocky, but they have. 6-0 and 10-1, and this still hasn't finished. And he's got 10 men now. Even though he did get the ball, that is the FIFA logic we know and love. Or hate. Yeah. Let's have a look at this replay. Right, did he not get... He got the ball? But, you know... Oh, pretty good free kick stats there. Going all power. Oh, he's, oh, bloody hell. He's a bit desperate. He's trying to move it. What a sh... Delafeu's having such a bad game. He's had about 5 shots, which have all been absolutely terrible. Seven.
And in goes the cross. Opportunity here and hits it.
Great save. That's his first shot of the game.
And here's the header.
Oh, he's hit the bar. And he scored. I did some stupid slide tackle. He has scored.
Rodrigo. Surely here's a shot now.
Oh, there we go, 8. Nolito with a great finish. But just use this for some reason. I scored again. I keep pushing up too much. Right, I'm just going to pass. What was that shot? No! PK almost scored, but who scored this? Who was it? Adrian, he scored! PK almost scored a header, but Adrian gets it.
And in goes the cross.
Okay. Oh, I've hit the post. I don't know why he would have gone with a header. He should have shot. Gone for a normal shot. Yeah, he could have gone for some sick volley. Again, that was probably a foul. There we go, 9-2. Pretty proud of that.
Ripped through this division, and there's still games to go. They are the champions of the division, and no one's got anywhere near them, Alan.
And we've won the title! Yeah! Look at that. Rodrigo, Nolito, Adrian. Adrian got two then. I didn't realise that. I thought he only had one. I probably should have scored double that. Some of my shots were absolutely appalling. But some of them were pretty good. And if he skip it, that would be nice. Just show my goals anyway. That finish. Oh, this is probably goal of the game. It's a beautiful chip. Wait, was this the chip? Yeah. Comment which goal do you think was goal of the episode, actually. So you've got, how many goals have you got? I forgot how many I scored here. If it'd skip it, that would be nice. This was amazing. You've got over 18, that's what I know. You've got over 18 goals to choose from. Just say whoever it was and which number, because if it's Rodrigo, we got like 10 goals in these. So like Rodrigo, second goal, first game. Something like that. Look at that. That's where he scored there. Look at that stupid slide tackle. Fucking skip it. There we go. Finally. Rodrigo with 5. Oh, this was 9-2. The other one was 10-1. Look at that. 27 shots. 19 on target. 5-4. And we've won the title, 1-4-K. So comment, who should I buy with 5,400 coins? A new right back and left wing and centre mid, not striker. No, I'm not getting rid of Rodrigo. So comment those three or other positions maybe, it's up to you. But I'm going to have a look at Rodrigo's stats. Played 20, scored 33, 3 assists. Pretty beast. Putting a contract on him. So yeah, guys, leave the cheeky comment and can we get a thumbs up for this absolute domination, winning 10-1 and 9-2 and winning the league. So yeah, guys, it's been TFM Gaming. This was just amazing. Goodbye.